Merry Christmas, guy.
Hey, guy.
I'm gonna go fucking outside in the snow banking.
Snow banking?
You want it?
Snow banking.
I'll fuck you in the spanky panky. Breaky.
Let's do it.
Break your heart. Tastes like a box of chocolates.
I'm a hede.
No, don't do that.
I identify as chocolate.
I think you do.
Man, I'm sweet.
That's cool.
Make you want to eat me.
Do you want to eat me?
No.
Yeah.
Do it.
Okay, come here.
Oh, yeah.
Not in front of my girl.
I know, I'm a nit. I'm a girl.
I got mad.
You want to bang me? Well, don't get mad. Only get mad at Chris.
Not Chris. He's talking about pedophiles.
He is.
To my girlfriend.
Why?
He said we were looking out the window at Market Basket, looking like pedophiles. And I said, dude, no, we weren't. We were sitting at the bar in the cafeteria, looking out the window at people coming and going. I said, That's not anything to do with pedophiles, it's called people watching. I was like, if you're looking at the kids walking in, then don't say us, say you.
Hey you! I gotta get to a ripper, man!
He told Ashley that, it looked like you were looking at pedophiles. Because we were sitting at the bar where the glass is to look out at the people coming and going from Market Basket.
Depends. What's wrong with you?
You need to knock that shit right off.
You serious? You want my patient history, too?
I just want to be sure it's no cyberpsychosis or anything.
No, it's a...
People watching is...
Normal implant malfunction.
Pedophile.
Happy? You helping me or what?
I hate that word.
All right.
Great!
I actually corrected him, too, and said it's not called that, Chris. It's called people watching.
Let me guess. Mr. Stud XCV-19C.
He's gonna say something stupid, I bet, someday to her.
How'd you know?
Why would she slap
him? I know my implants, including the black market stuff. Bought a series, got recalled. Still selling it on the street, though.
Dude, this guy got,
listen!
Dick implant.
Oh, shit, kids!
Just our luck.
Go! Just go mow him down!
Chill, June. Be gone in a sec.
Dick implanted.
You tell me to chill! It burns! Fuck, it burns!
Chill. Doing what I can.
What I said to my output, she didn't like that too much. Jesus fucking Christ!
You really gotta keep yelling like that?
You even know how much it hurts? Like I'm screwing a goddamn pencil sharpener!
You said the way we were looking out the window,
silence,
people.
June. Heard what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Pedophiles.
Real fucking funny.
That's how we used it.
Okay, we're.
Hey, you after! I'll call you!
But.
Keep busy while we wait for a call from the disease like distress man. Watching. All I see is dick getting mutilated.
Who?
I'm streaming. So you know. This guy's complaining about his dick.
It hurts like a motherfucker!
It hurts like a motherfucker.
Does he have any underwear on?
Well, he's got his shoes and a shirt.
Fucking awesome.
What are you playing? Cyberpunk?
Yeah,
I'm trying to 100% it. Oh, you bitch.
Ah, what's he wearing?
I can't.
I can hear him.
I can't.
Oh, man. That sucks that you can't go in there. It hurts like a motherfucker.
Ashley and I are going to Boston, and Chris, I guess she told Chris about it, and he goes, that's okay, I don't want to go. She said, you're not invited anyway. I was like, good, make sure you keep telling him that.
Don't make this hard for you.
Anyway. I don't know why he always puts himself in shit.
He wasn't even invited. It was never brought up about him going. Ignorant. He was mad that he had a snowblow. Like, you knew you were gonna have to, so don't get mad. I said he could have been at work with me, shoveling fucking slush.
Should have made him work.
He's like, dude, we're short staffed, can you come in and help?
Can you come in? You are coming in. Right now.
But if you say, can you, that's a question, and they can say no, huh?
Yep. You're just telling me, you're coming in. So, see ya. In a few. Yeah, and I would say, can you come in? Because then they can say, nah, I don't feel like it.
Yeah, true.
Sorry, brother, but you're supposed to be here.
Ashley and I are gonna go see the Garfield movie.
In Boston? Damn.
No. Barrington. Comes out May 24th. So I told her I'll see if I can work Friday during the day. Probably gonna fuck her in Boston though.
Should.
Tell her I'm the man.
See, it's like this. Too bad you can't just like put your hands down somebody's pants.
With her, I could, I think. Cause she's dirty.
Nice. So you finger her really quick and then you. While she's looking at you, you pull it out and then you smell her finger. Yeah, uh-huh. You smell good.
Baby. Huh?
You do it with Heather. Like, I'll finger her for a little bit and then I'll bring it out and I'll look at her and I'll give her the wink and I'm like, it tastes really good. Time for, I'm a little bit hungry.
I don't like the new zombie update to this new Call of Duty. Because once you die, you gotta wait 30 seconds to quit.
What? Gotta wait 30 seconds to quit?
Yeah, remember like in the old zombies? You died, it ended. Now you gotta wait 30 seconds.
Weird.
Yeah.
Stickers in my car.
Yeah.
Keep clear of moving parts.
Oh my god, they added Snoop Dogg to Call of Duty. Good. He's part of the Battle Pass. You can
keep him there.
It's $30 for the Battle Pass.
He was in one of the other Call of Duties, Advanced Warfare. Wasn't he like the commentator or something?
That was Call of Duty Ghosts. He was the commentator, because you could either get the drill sergeant, Emery, or you could buy Snoop Dogg voice pack. That's what it was, voice packs. But this is the second time they've had Call of Duty in the Battle Pass, because now it's called Snoop Dogg 2. It's getting dumb, dog.
Been dumb, dude.
I don't know why I play it. As soon as I get paid, I gotta spend $30 on this game again. Maybe. I might just get the regular battle pass. Because I don't care for the gold rush content in the battle pass.
What? You want a new friend?
Excuse me.
Excuse me, my nigga friend. But you got kids' toys on your arm? Seriously, dude?
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
Man, too bad I can't, like, grab this little cart and push it around. I'd give you a good time.
Huh?
So interesting, just watching NPCs like do their thing.
Dude, I got 1,570 views, 23 likes, and 6 comments for eating a Walmart brand Great Value Twix. That's crazy, bro.
Came back together. Cool.
How's Heather doing? Snowing there too?
I don't think it's. I to think she's got the same mother as us, it's just, like, not really cold. It's just breezy and
gotta
rainy.
Smoke, huh?
Yeah, I got out of snow.
Yeah, that picture you showed me, ours is not quite like that. It's just windy, and I think we're in a little area where it's missing us.
Oh, wow.
Because it's
the
snowing.
Pocket?
Yeah, it's snowing all around us, just not where we are. But anywhere, like, south of us, it's really bad. Downstate Michigan is awful. North of us is awful. South. East, like all four areas are bad except where we are.
Oh, wow. That's kind of rare. Usually you get what I'm having right now.
Mm-hmm.
Because usually when you say it's snowing pretty bad, I usually end up getting it the day after.
Yep. But you look at the radar on the map, it's just missing us.
Well, lucky.
I told him I didn't want it. Jesus said, okay. I love you.
Jesus said, okay.
Dude. What kind of dance are you doing there, Creeper Creeper?
My girlfriend Ashley's going back to Zumba. Classes on Wednesday.
Dude, I think these guys are dancing like zombies.
Oh, so Chris told his mom that I have a girlfriend now.
Why?
And he said that.
Why does he gotta say? Why does he even care?
And he said that I'm allowed to be in her bed. I'm like, you told your mom I'm allowed to be in my girlfriend's bed? He's like, yep. I just wanted to see her reaction. And then he told Kyle that I got a girlfriend now. I could have told Kyle that. So I was like, well, if you're with him, just tell him.
You need to tell him to, like, just butt the fuck out and don't worry about it. Worry about your life, dude. You should say, when are you going to get your girlfriend? Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm sorry. When are you going to get a boyfriend? Trying to be nice.
So I was like, I don't care if you tell Kyle. You're right there with him. So then Kyle messaged me, and I thought he was going to say something like, congratulations, I heard you got a girlfriend. Awesome. But he friggin' messaged me the other day just to tell me about a sale on a game.
Damn.
Interesting, huh?
Nope.
Doesn't benefit him?
Neither one of them. It's amazing how both of them act like, and they're old. What are they? No. Chris is the oldest, right?
Yeah, Chris is 35. Kyle and I are 34.
It's amazing that the one person older is acting stupider than all of them.
I know.
Still depressing that you let him sit on your couch and he was like pretending to whatever the fuck he was doing.
Oh.
At that age,
the old jerk off
seriously?
Thing.
Get your dessert. How old are you again, you dumbass?
Yeah, when he was pretending to fucking jerk off to you.
Yeah.
Dude, he was jerking off to you.
Oh, I'd turn him on. Doubt it.
Or else he wouldn't do that, right?
Yep. I must like my dick.
I do.
Yep.
We knew that. Oh, Kyron messaged me yesterday. He asked me if we're gonna make out soon.
And you said, hell yeah, boy!
After he did it, he said he was doing that as a joke, because that's how we used to act together, you and him.
Did we?
I don't think you ever pretended to jerk off on my couch, Alan.
I don't think we ever did that.
No, that's homosexual behavior. That's homosexual behavior, bro. I'm not about that.
If he thinks so. Should have asked him how.
Talk straight.
How it felt when you fucked
him? How much?
Yep.
Dude, I got a fucking sword on Call of Duty. Zombies. Why would you have a sword? That again, guy. Damn it. They had to have done something to these zombies. They had to. It's getting harder and harder to breathe.
His name is Flamingo Crotchman.
The guy with the smoking crotch?
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Well, they managed to save your, you know.
Yeah, much as they could. At least the pain is gone. Anyway, once it heals, I'll get a better model. Something...
Why the hell would you do that?
Is that a trick question? Why does anyone get a Mr. Stud? To keep splash back down the urinal?
Why does anybody get
Forget
a Mr.
I
Stud?
Asked. See ya.
Storm's over, bro.
Oh, shit. That's an awesome question. Why would anybody get a Mr. Stud?
There's a Grand Theft Auto San Andreas Easter egg in this game.
Of course.
So, the game you're playing.
Oh, bro. Chin up.
Chin up. It's okay. He's where he's gonna kill her.
Just stare out over the water.
Yep. He thinks it's the Sioux Locks. Look at that ass, though.
Llegaste hace poco?
Too bad you can't, like, lift the skirt, though.
In free roam.
Be funny. One day. I wish this game would just go back to the original. Where you could find demos and shit like that. The game was
Why did that change for? Someone complain?
I have no idea. Probably.
Get day today. Right? Today?
Yeah,
whatever I just said.
She's at work with a knife.
Hey, what's up?
Chill out with that. Place to get drunk.
Okay. What do you want?
Dude, who comes to work like this?
Aren't you cold? I could warm you up.
Aren't you cold? Am I cold? How about you?
This dog! It is not mine! None of this me! Cold, dead metal! All of it! What have I done to deserve this? To fall victim to Hinsa! It itches.
Should it itch? Are you okay? Don't you, take a vow against chipping implants?
Of course we do! You think I did this to myself? I apologize.
Can you charge your phone in your car, then?
I am still adjusting to my situation.
Ashley doesn't have power, so I said
somebody forced you
to charge her phone in her car. Then
my brother too. They drugged us, desecrated my body, and all the while they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still
lock
down?
I think you'll like her.
Makes no sense. Who'd go and do something like this? And why?
Woman Andy
like
her.
We were out begging for alms when they approached us.
They don't really care.
They laughed at us and asked if we would take implants as a donation. They looked.
I do what I do, she does what she does.
More machine than human. They told us they would improve us like tools.
Maelstrom. How about your brother? He still with him?
Yes. I was first.
Chris thinks it's
then
all about fucking.
They were trying to decide how to modify him.
I said, I'll get to there when I get there. You never done
it. Look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
Ashley was trying to give me for a year, dude. I said, no.
What's in it for me?
So when I finally decided to make my decision, I asked her,
I cannot offer anything more than my gratitude.
You still want to be my girl?
Just this once. Please, make an exception. The universe shall compensate you.
Fine. I'll help. But just so you know, things might get ugly. Maelstrom doesn't mess around.
There must be some other way. Help us, please. But without any bloodshed, I beg you.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting out.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
How poetic. A monk in distress. They should include this in your epic. What are you gonna do? Cross your legs and meditate till they drop dead?
Wish you'd drop dead.
All the guys are dressed as workers, but the chicks are dressed like sluts.
Yep, I see that.
Oh, fuck. Damn.
I've only been dating Ashley for 10 days. Should I say I want a baby? Dude, I just spit on myself. After I said that.
See if she spits out her drink, because that'd be fucking awesome. I know we've been dating for just a short time, but you want to have a kid? I'll clog up your drain.
I'll tell her if I ever die while we're dating, she must date Chris.
Dude, don't do that.
I know.
I would never wish anything stupid on somebody.
I know.
Doesn't deserve a good girl.
Love.
I want to get like a transvestite and have him like really get fucked both ways.
That's funny.
I'm gonna need a guy to fuck him in the ass hardcore. I think that's the only way he'll be sane.
It has to be black.
It has to be black. Give him the big hookah hookah.
The big kahuna.
Listen, what if instead of an arm, we time you'd have to take a piss, Hayden. Start a next-gen Buddhist village of a... Forget this! Full metal monks!
Damn it.
Please! Dharma has brought me peace! Do not deprive me of it!
Open your flap again and I'll rip your tongue
monkey.
Out.
This is where they're keeping our fellow brother.
Damn. We won. Thank you. Come again. My landlord's here plowing. I should go out there and show him some food.
Do this. The implantation is against my beliefs. Please, I do not want that.
Thank you.
Fizz, are you there?
Mm-hmm. No way.
Oh, he just went quiet.
Calm down. It's over now. I'm not with them.
He so, stepped away.
What are you doing
fast
here?
Fast again.
What happened?
Glad I got here in time. Are you okay? Did they do anything to you?
I was lucky. They could not decide which implant would be funnier.
Cyber psychos. The lot of them.
One of them wanted to remove my jaw. The thought itself gave me shivers. Thankfully, did not get the chance. To what do I owe this intervention of yours?
Was walking by, caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. Nah. The truth, your brother sent me.
Yeah,
man. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the death of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. How'd you even get taken by Maelstrom? Most people avoid him like the plague.
We are here as strangers. We wander from place to place.
Yes.
When we arrived in Night City, we had no time to identify its dangers.
After this,
don't monks live in monasteries?
All right, poop.
It used to be they did not. My brother and I belong to a group that follows the earliest Buddhist teachings. It is an interesting life. We have met many unusual people.
Yeah, so I see.
There's no need for sarcasm. We know the world is dangerous. But if one takes no risks, one will never know what lies beyond their front door. I'm sure you understand.
Your brother's waiting for you. Not far from here.
First, I must catch my breath. And then I shall go. It is him who shall need saving now.
Who knew monks were ungrateful little brats? Maybe you should apologize for saving this Ganic ass, too. Tired of assholes saying there are good and bad people in this world. There are only good choices and shitty ones. Must have made a good one, because why else would karma leave all this sweet gear just ripe for the picking?
I like where you're going with this.
What do you do if you have to shit during sex? Do you shit on her?
Good, you don't shit on her. Just let your body go, though, bro. It might feel good.
Bitch ass.
say that. And now look at it. All suited up, sitting on some...
Hey, motherfucker! You're a bitch!
Huh? Huh?
Okay, suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself. Terrorist activity detected.
Damn it. Hey, bro, I got second. Hey, bro, what do you know? I got second. And free for all. Thank you. Come again.
I can go come again. Fuck, we're gonna pass this. Really, dude.
I'm gonna text John's mom. See if he's still alive. I'm kicking. Let me tell her you said hi to.
How's he doing?
Anyway, I don't know, that's what I'm gonna find out right now. I haven't heard from him in a long time. I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. I'll tell you when I get back if she texts me or not.
Just leave.
Looking at you? Can't help thinking retail just ain't your hobby. Ain't your calling.
You wanna buy? Buy. You wanna talk? Fuck off.
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported over on Richmond Street. Intel indicates Maelstrom gang members dealing in illegal stimulants in the area. They're led by Tom Ayer, aka Emir, a known serial killer. Night City authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the group.
chicken shit! Locating suspect! You are instructed to reveal yourself! Suspect! You are instructed to reveal yourself!
The fuck?
Locating suspect! You are instructed to reveal yourself! Locating suspect! You are instructed to reveal yourself!
Now? him in Cloud. Hold on, JJ.
Be free.
Oh, so this is a good time for you then? Hola!
Huh. With that look, I doubt you're from around Watson.
I am now.
Been thinking about a new jacket. What do you recommend?
What's it matter? Just pick something. Oh, so this is a good time for you then?
Damn, bro. You there? I'm sorry, I'm John's mom. Know what she said? I can't hear you.
I said what?
You're still in the hospital. He'll be there another 6 months. Jesus. We've seen some improvement and are hopeful that improvement will continue. His treatment is supposed to continue for another 6 months. He's not quite ready for conversations yet, but he's getting close. Thank you so much for reaching out and staying in touch. Hoping that one day, soon he'll be calling me. Hope everything's going well for you.
What's he in the hospital for?
Just Lyme disease.
Appreciate it, brother.
Certain medications aren't helping. It made him sick, is all. Sucks.
Yeah, it does suck. I think that isn't Lyme, that's the same thing that Avril Lavigne has, Lyme disease.
Yeah.
What does it do? I don't know what that does.
My brother Christopher has it, and sometimes it makes his legs really stiff and hard, where he can't, like, bend them or move.
Really?
It's with my brother, yeah.
That sucks. I don't think I looked it up. It's L-H-Y-M-E, I think, right?
I think so.
What is Lyme's disease? A thick bone illness caused by Bacterium Borrelia. Whatever that is. Deer ticks can carry the bacteria that cause Lyme disease. Oh, you get bit by a tick. It is transmitted to humans through the bite of infected. Most common vector-borne disease in the United States. Lyme disease is caused by the bacterium and rarely it is transmitted to humans through the bite of infected black-legged ticks. Typical symptoms include fever, headache, fatigue, and a characteristic skin rash called erythema. If left untreated, infection can spread to joints, the heart, and nervous system. Lyme disease is diagnosed based on symptoms. The possibility of exposure to infected ticks. Laboratory testing is helpful if used correctly. Most cases of Lyme disease can be treated successfully with a few weeks of antibiotics. Step to prevent Lyme disease, including using insect repellent, removing ticks promptly, applying pesticides, and reducing tick habit. The ticks that transmit Lyme disease can occasionally transmit other tick-borne diseases as well. Who knew? So the most causes fucking been bit by a tick.
Yeah. What was the other causes?
The part of it, like a bone disease.
So bone disease or bit by a tick. Cocaine.
What? You need to kill the pain.
No, I need cocaine.
Oh, let's do it.
I need to feel a rush.
I need to feel a high.
Well, didn't have Chris suck you off. I feel a rush.
Think I would, though?
You'd like it. Try it.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Pussy! Damn it!
Dude, something's going in my mouth.
Dude, don't say that out loud.
Why not, bro?
Something's in my mouth. Yeah, I hope it's just your tongue.
It's my thingamajigger.
It's your sucky sucky 5000.
You wanna thingamajiggy me?
Nope.
Why not, bro? Come on, man, be a friend.
I am your friend, just not gay though.
Well, better be gay.
No.
No. Gay it up.
Yeah, it isn't.
I'm gonna like a game. I identify as gay, so.
Well, I identify as fuck you.
Well, fuck you, gay. Oh, shit. Let's do it.
Yeah!
My girlfriend identifies as something.
Your sex.
I said don't identify as it. I don't want to ask her again if she identifies as anything, because I don't want to be mad.
Maybe she's just being funny. Hopefully.
Yeah.
Sorry, honey, but I identify as I'm fucking you.
As I'm fucking you? Do you have a tallywhacker?
You don't even know what that is, bro.
I need to know.
Yeah, you do. Can't speak if you don't know.
Yeah, I can.
Didn't.
Should have had a miscarriage.
Damn, bud.
Mm-hmm. What would you do if your boy had Down syndrome?
My boys?
Yeah, awesome. Would you beat his ass?
Yep. Punch him in the face and be like, "What the fuck are you stupid?"
Damn.
No, why would I beat his ass?
For being special.
Nothing wrong with being special. They're all special.
They're all a little crazy.
They're all a little crazy, baby!
But Chris is a special kind of special.
Yeah. I killed Rick Grimes. Dude, I went 31 and 16. Oh yeah, I gotta change my name on here. Maybe I'll just change it to JJ something.
Change it to Chris is sexy.
Got it. All right. I will pick up supper. I'll be right back. It's just in the kitchen. Hold on. Yo, I'm back, bro.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, bro.
Jotaro Shobo. Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath.
But tonight I'm
records
fucking
himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The Mox finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. More on this sicko attached.
Excuse me, bro. Why is everyone that plays this game a homo? Bitch-ass hoes, JJ. You like skeeters?
What? Do I like heaters?
No. You don't. You did not know I was there.
All night, every night. Don't be soft. Upgrade now.
Great. Mom's on the phone with the feds.
Thank you.
right guy.
You know, I never tried spam. Was it just pretty much baloney? Spam? I never tried spam, so I said, because it's like frying baloney, pretty much.
Sort of.
I'll fuck you up, motherfucker!
Salty. No salty, though. Too much sodium.
Salt. I guess it's sodium.
Thank you.
I love potatoes, dude. Especially smash with butter. All these potatoes taste funny. Oh, I don't want to play this for, bro. Fun, huh? wanna fuck you till you go bald. How many grandkids you have? Just Sebastian?
Mm-hmm.
Do you wish you had more?
Not really.
Austin doesn't want any kids?
No. If Austin does, that's fine.
And Chris being a grandpa? No. I don't wish that upon anyone.
We'll be right back with our coverage of the mayoral debate.
Damn, guy got both things. Defeated. Next time, bring it harder.
Passion.
Wait, I'm gonna go put my plate away. I'll be right back. I don't know. I'll be right back. JJ, I'm back. Whether you like it or not, I'm back. Why you sound sad?
No.
When you get to see Heather again.
May or June.
I want to see you.
I know.
Not fair she gets to. What she got that I don't?
Sexiness.
What?
Sexiness. Pussy.
Dude, I got that.
Nope, not even close.
I got a pussy.
I know you do. I want it.
Come get it.
Pass.
You wanted it, but you say pass.
I don't want it. Motherfucker.
I want you.
No, you don't.
Clarence.
Yeah, Clarence. Clearwater Revival? Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go, baby! I was messaging you.
Dude, where do I gotta fucking go, bro? Why is it telling me to go back upstairs?
Because of gayness? Gayness on the anus?
What do I gotta do? Take your body and leave the area. is this? George's body, huh?
Yeah. You remember the convenience store called George and Ed's?
Nope.
Really?
Yeah. And I never really, I don't know them places by name.
It was a convenience store near your house. You used to always get robbed and stuff.
Nothing got robbed when I was there, though.
Yeah, George and Ed's always does.
No, not when I was there, it never did. I never heard of stores in my area that got robbed.
As of late, it's been robbing.
Okay, Tim Robin.
Pussy ass, nigga.
Did you rob it?
Yep.
Listen, internet.
Well, they read sent.
Derek robbed.
You don't know him.
I just
you don't know the struggles.
You just did. You robbed it up. Sorry, everybody. He didn't mean it. His name was Pussy.
Yep. Pussy igniter.
Jotaro received. The Mox will gladly take him off my hands. Give him a taste of his own meds. Thanks.
Boss!
You ever just want to get a boner and then punch it?
Yep, that's exactly what I want to do.
Just say, fucking up, go back
fuck
down
you
there.
Getting hard for, you piece of shit?
You piece of shit? Next time you get a hard-on with Heather, be like, just fucking punch it. Tell it, knock it off.
Fucking punch it.
Your brother should be like, oh the God. Fuck kind of shit are you into?
Punching shit.
And then you say, fucking and punching.
Oh, punching shit. Oh, bro. You funny, man. You funny.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right.
I want my name on COD to be my fault, you're stupid. But too long.
I'm actually gonna make that a sticker and put it on Chris's card.
My fault, you're stupid.
Dude, I want to put a sticker on his car saying, I wish my dad was...
black.
Yup, black.
I wish my dad was dead.
Damn, bro.
Well, he is, dog. Dead, not nigga dead.
Wish.
My dad's a nigga, dog.
I don't think that was
he
the
dead.
Phrase you wanted to use, dude.
What?
I wish my dad was dead.
Yeah, I don't want him to be again. Just one time over.
One time over, yeah. Your wish is not me. Sorry, everybody's dead. Dude, what if your dad and my dad are up there fucking?
They're sexualizing each other.
He's waiting. Come on, son. Join in the party.
Come on, Florida.
I'm not fucking Florida.
You think Chris can handle the, you think Chris can handle the afterlife? don't think you can.
Might, bro. He might. He might, rabbit. He might.
Gentlemen, I damn lost. Kyron said he's gonna be without power for so long. I said, are you gonna be able to live without Destiny 2? Sorry, Jizzy. I got shit again. Oh. Kyron said, nope, having withdrawal. Anyway, I'll be right back. If you go anywhere, just message me. I got shit, dude.
されても不可解ありません。データ特権を再現人材より頼みましょう。
que tienes, te la voy a arrancar.
Food from the tube, rusty water from the tap, another murder outside your bedroom window. But what if you could leave all that behind? Far, far behind when you begin your journey to the final frontier. Send the word space to 7299.
guess. Food from a tube, rusty water from the tap,
Hey, Gigi.
What?
I'm gonna go take a shower. I just took a nasty shit. So, I'll message you when I get back if I don't hear you on here.
Alright.
If you hear from Heather, tell her to say hi.
Alright.
Later. I'll be back. I'm staying in the chat.
Alright.
They let him in?
Yep.
I don't believe it. This used to be an elite club, and now... Now they'll take anyone who makes an Eddie more than a garbage collector.
Is fabulous. I think it's your best yet. Hardly recognized you. You should have seen me on set last week. Wardrobe swapped out everything, even my voice. They made me into this rippling stud. Buy anything from you.
Your man stands here.
Where is the division? To find the answer, check out the latest book from Richard Sanchez titled Chromo Sapiens. In a nutshell, according to Sanchez, humankind can never be fully automated because of, quote, all our pain. I wonder if this bestseller is made.
It was crazy. Beautiful people. Wide open ocean of fucking.
Come on.
used to be iron for hire. Still acts like it. But the Eddies are worth the risk, trust me. Need more intel, check the attachment. Waiting on your seat. Thanks.
The NCPD advises those traveling beyond official police jurisdiction.